Can we tell if you have not been flossing your teeth?
Well,
healthy gum tissue is pink in color and firm, and it does not show any signs of redness, swelling, bleeding, or discomfort. Gum tissue that is not healthy is going to be a little bit more red and puffy right next to the tooth. So if you don't floss for 6 months and then you do it right before your appointment, chances are we know.